Okay, I'm going to take a bit more relaxed attitude to showing you how to do this. This is Bohemian Rhapsody by Queen, their massive big hit. Now, obviously, all the choral bits, the Brian May guitar solos, I've cut them all out. This is the bare bones to show you how to fake it on the piano. Even non-piano players who've hardly had any instruction on the piano at all should be able to handle this after a few hours of practice. I'll take it really slowly. Couple of things to point out. This is my interpretation of the song, so simplified chords. Some of the chords, don't tell me if they're wrong. This is my fun way of playing it, and people enjoy hearing this, so I've played it a lot down the pub. They love it. So, you know, criticize all you like, but really, this is the fun. This is what it's all about. It's all about fun. It's not about perfection. My God, if it was about perfection, forget it. I wouldn't even bother doing YouTubes. There's plenty of people out there who are absolutely perfect at this song, and dozens of others that I try as well. So don't write in or comment on, my God, he's playing it completely wrong. Another thing to point out is that Freddie does this, and then he does that, and then he does that. Now, obviously, the way you should really play it would be like that. The reason I think that Freddie did that at Live Aid, you know, the camera on the keyboard, it's obviously showmanship in him, isn't it? Because he's crossing his arms like this, and it's all part of giving a performance. It looks great, doesn't it? It looks completely, oh, look at that, look, it looks complicated. But actually, it's just as easy to play it like that, and in fact, that's what you'd normally do. But that's how he does it, so I'll show you how to play that bit. Now, the song is in a difficult key, I'll admit straight away. I'm not going to transpose it or anything, because otherwise you don't get that showmanship bit with a... it's written in E-flat, and it starts on the B-flat chord, which means if it's middle C, we're going to play it here, and that's the B-flat. So it's C, F, B-flat. I mean, you could possibly get away with playing it like that. But anyway, a few hours practice, you should be able to hammer that one out. And then that shape sort of comes down to there. And then you use the shape there as well. And then all you need to do is drop down to do that on the F. And you're almost there. You're almost there with the song. So that's why I think non-piano players, people who've got a piano in the house, a keyboard in the house, might be able to have a good old stab at this. It's a great one for Christmas, isn't it? And get the kids around the table, mum and dad. Hey, look at this. Let's see if we recognise this. Anyway, I'll keep going on about how much fun it is, but it is. It's brilliant fun, this one. It's a fun song, because everybody knows it. Anyway, this is how it starts. It goes, and then you get your hand, and you go up here and do this. And then, just killed a man, and then do that. Put a gun against his head, pull a trigger, now he's dead. So I'll just run through that. So it's, mama, just killed a man, put a gun against his head, pull my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life had just begun, now I've gone and thrown it all. Mama, didn't mean to make you cry. And then there's this bit at the end that goes, nothing really matters. Flat. Usually you're finishing the same key that the song is in. Just a couple of things I'll explain to you. This little bit is worth practicing because that comes up twice. Obviously that's worth practicing. And then that. Times there, just rewind and play it again, stop it, start it, do what you want. Like I say, for purists out there, go to another YouTube website where I'll show you all the intricacies of playing it professionally and up to professional standard. But if you want to impress either your girlfriend or your boyfriend or a friend or a group of people down a pub and there's a piano there, couple of hours practice, you'll be well in. Yeah, that's the one that goes down the best, I think, because people love it. They all join in. Great song to learn. Anyway, ta-ta for now, and I'll be doing a few more of those sorts of videos in the future.